Hey there, it's Tom. In the next couple of minutes, I will show you how to quickly start managing any kind of work in Wrike. Let's do it together. Start by simply adding your first project right from the navigation panel. Let's give it a name. You can then select how you want to view your project. Here you can create anything, like go-to-market strategy, employee onboarding, or a global expansion project. Think of Wrike projects as universal containers for any kind of work. Now let's give your project some structure. What's unique about Wrike is that you can break down your work into unlimited levels of tasks and subtasks and never miss a detail. Okay, now let's add some assignees, set your priorities, and add dates. As you make progress with your work, you can immediately share that with your team without doing anything extra, like sending redundant updates in multiple applications. Because Wrike is a platform for everyone, you can easily scale across your team, department, or the entire organization. Every team has their own unique workflows. In Wrike, you can easily customize yours by adding new statuses that your team uses. You can also add custom fields to track additional information that is relevant to your team. You can track text, numbers, currency, percentages, and even formulas for calculated fields. Add as many as you like, then simply filter what you want to see on your report. And just like that, your team is all updated without having to email, message, or meet to discuss progress. Now remember, in Wrike, you and your team can visualize your work in any way you want. Our versatile views come in really handy here. Plan your task sequence and dependencies in our interactive Gantt view. Track execution and drag and drop work in our Kanban-style board view. Quickly see what's happening when in our calendar view. Finally, track progress and share results with our point-and-click chart view. And there you have it, all your work in one place, with seamless visibility and collaboration. Don't let your work manage you. Try it now and get back into the driver's seat with Wrike.